So this problem says we have a plane mirror and this plane mirror height is 40 cm placed at a height of 40 cm. There is a source S and there is a point A, and at this point basically there is a person that is standing. We have to calculate what is the height of this person, a height of the from I. This is not height, so you have to neglect the height of the head. So you have to find height of the person from the I required to see this S. That is the light coming from this, the source. So light coming from S, so that this, so we have to find two position, that is the maximum height of the person and minimum height of the person that can see this source. So let us make this one. So first we can plot this diagram again. So you have this surface. Now there is a plane mirror you have, and now this plane mirror is basically kept at a height of 40 cm. So this height is 40 cm. So let us make this one. So this height is 40 cm and this mirror length is also 40 cm. And there is the person. This person is at S and this distance is given to you, and this distance is 20 cm. Are you getting? And now the person is here. Let us say this A is here, not too far. And this A is here, and this distance is also given to you, and this distance is basically 40 cm. So this distance is 40 cm. And this point is called A, and this point they are calling B. Let us call this person point is A dash. We have to find what is the person height. So there are two situations. So I need to see this object S, as S is the basically source. So this source will throw some light. One light from the lower end. So let us discuss the lower end light first. And then, so if a ray that goes from the lower end of the mirror, so this ray, so there is a ray that is coming from, okay, so difficult. So I can make this one something like this. So a ray that is meeting at the lower end of the surface, this will get reflected back, and this will reach to the eye of the person. So person is somewhere here. Are you getting? Now let us draw the perpendicular here. So this is the person eye. Are you getting? Now we can use the reflection law, that is the tan theta is equals to angle of incidence is equals to angle of reflection. If this is the theta, this is also theta. Are you getting? Now let us say this side is 40 cm. So now I know this side is 40 cm. Now let us say this side is x cm. So if this side is x cm, I can write tan theta in the two triangle. One is this, this is also theta. Tan theta is 40 divided by 20. So now I can write tan theta, this is equals to 40 divided by 20. Now I can write also tan theta in this triangle. So tan theta in this triangle is equals to x by, this is 40 plus 20, 60. Now I equate these two, so I can write 40 by 20, that is 4 by 2 is equals to x by 60. So in this case you will have x is equals to 120. So this means x is equals to 120. So what is the height of the person? X plus 40. So height of the person is this plus this. So that is 120 plus 40. So height of the person in this case, height of person, so this is equals to 120 plus 40. That is 160 centimeter. That is 1.6 meter. Or you can say 160 centimeter. Same thing. Now let us discuss the second part. You can see, so this image, now discuss the top point. We can do the same thing, we can use the same diagram again for the top point. What will happen, or I can make the another diagram. Let us make the another diagram. So I have this, the surface is here, so I have to go fast slightly. So this is my surface. So surface is somewhere here. Now this is the point, and then you have, this is the mirror. So I'm making the same diagram again. This is 40 cm, and this is again 40 cm. Now the person is here, source is here, and this person is, let us say, here. Now the ray is going, this distance is, what is this distance? 20 and 40 centimeter. This distance is 20 centimeter, this distance is 40 centimeter. Now the person is here, so let us say I can make the ray first. So then this time ray is going from the top point, so this ray goes to the top point. It's difficult to make. So this ray is going at the top point and then it gets reflected back. So now this ray after reflection goes in this direction, or let us say this goes in this direction. Are you getting? Now I have to make a perpendicular from the A. So this is my position of I. So I is somewhere here. Are you getting? So this is the position of I. Now again we have to use the same idea, tan theta. So this time we will have this angle is, let us say, theta. If this angle is theta, this angle has to be theta and this angle also theta. Now let us say this distance, triangle, this distance is x. Now let us take in centimeter. And this distance is 40 plus 40, that is 80 centimeter. Now if you use the upper triangle, tan theta I can write. So tan theta is equals to, in the upper triangle, x divided by 40 plus 20, that is 60. So this distance is 60 centimeter. So x divided by 60. And if I use the lower triangle, this triangle, what is the tan theta? That is the 180. Tan theta is equals to 80 divided by 20. Easy. Are you getting or not? You see, in the previous case tan theta is 40 by 20, and this case 80 by 20. So now you can equate these two things. X by 60 is equals to 80 by 20. So X is what? So X is 60 into 4, so 240 centimeter. Now what is the height of the person? X is this height, and the height is from the floor is 80 plus X. So height of the person is 80 plus X. So now I can write height of the person. So this is equals to 80 plus X, that is 80 plus 240 centimeter. So this is 320 centimeter. So minimum height of the person is 160 centimeter. You see, in the first part we have calculated, that is 1.6 meter, and maximum height is 3.2 meter. So this is same as 3.2 meter. So two person can see this source. Maximum of, if you have a middle height, in that case the person can also see. So minimum is 1.6 and maximum is 3.2.